Thank you, Sir Jay.
Yay!
I was speaking not too long, not too short. Let's say it together. Silence is
violence.
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 Thank you very much. You said you need to do it in the accent. Why? Just want to say thank you to the younger generation. All of you came here.
Yay!
All of you, the real defender of Black Lives Matter itself.
Yay!
All of you will change the silence of our government.
Yay!
The silence of people in the power.
Yay!
Change only you. I'm from West Papua, part of Black Melanesian. 58 years Indonesia colonizing. What you saw in America for black people, same happened in West Papua while I'm talking today.
It's genocide! Genocide is happening in West Papua!
But my people cannot be free without your support. Only you, our hope. Only you, our future. When people die, they cannot speak. Even brother, my brother, called Bukhtar Sabuni, 2 days ago, he led peaceful demonstration in West Papua. Because Indonesia call him monkey.
For shame.
Why?
Racists.
Because we are black. This is in the Pacific. Not only in America. Yeah. And our neighbor, Aboriginal as well. They're killing them. They massacre them. Slaughter them. But only you. They're our future. Only you, our boys, when you're coming, we're not alone. When you fight, when you speak for us, you are our voucher, you are our fighter. And I ask you, all of you, raise your hand. When I say free, you say West Papua. Free!
West Papua!
Free!
West Papua!
Free!
West Papua!
Free.
West Papua!
Free.
West Papua!
Free.
West Papua!
Free.
West Papua!
In the last, just want to say thank you very much for all of you, younger one, until elderly who came over today. Without you, you are rebels for life.
Yes! Rebels for life! Rebels for life!
Let me finish. We say it together. Black lives matter.
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 All lives matter. Thank you very much.
Yay! Free West Papua!